You wanted to know about this. They are a linking mechanism between our world and yours. They are judgment and redemption to those who open them. They are sensation, rebirth, death, love, hate, all manner of emotions. They are a conduit to the unimaginable.
In a wooden box.
You'd be amazed what they can do when opened.
What on earth is this place?
It isn't.
So now what?
This is the beginning of a process, an interview, an audit of sorts.
And you want honest answers?
Absolutely.
So then let's just get on with it.
Tempest fugit after all. Tell me, when was the first time you heard something? Be honest, Mr. Carter. The sooner you tell the truth, the sooner you will be free.
4. We had a pet talk. I hit it. Should I go on?
March 31st, 2004.
I was 25. The bullet hit him in the throat. I saw a fist-sized chunk blown out the back of his neck. I stood over him and watched him die.
And after that?
Two kids.